So to see ourselves as lovable, the author reminds us that we are amazing in our own way. He reminds us of the story of Simon, whom Jesus named Peter, meaning rock, and how important it is to claim our identity in Christ.